'Twas the night before Christmas.
The greatest Christmas poem ever written has a secret.
Who really wrote it?
Major Henry Livingston, at your service.
That's it?
Livingston's ghost comes back to testify at his own trial.
My poem is a celebration of Christmas magic.
That is a patent lie.
The only reason you took this case was because you knew you'd see me again.
Guilty as charged.
'Twas the night before Christmas. On Hallmark.